What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be trying on all of my favorite pants and reviewing them. Some of the pants are secondhand or have been with me for a really long time, so I don't know if they're available to purchase, but I'll let you know the brand label anyway, just so you can look up on the website and see if they have any similar styles. If they are available, I will definitely link you and it'll be in the description bar. So lastly, before we start, I am going to be keeping this white shirt on for all of the try-ons, just so it can be consistent and you can really see how the pants fit and see if you like them or not. Okay, let's get started. For reference, I am 5 foot tall and very tiny. Okay, so this first one is cut from Mars and I'm wearing a size extra small. I love the way it fits and the wash of this denim. It has cute distressed details and it's a straight-legged denim. I like that you can really dress this up or down. It also has the perfect length, so no alterations are needed. Second, we have a vintage wash denim from Chailey the Label. It's a wide and baggy fit, which I really, really like. It goes well with casual streetwear outfits and is also the perfect length, so no alterations are needed for this one either. Third is my Acne Studios denim that I bought from a secondhand shop. It's very fitted and flattering. You can see my little booty. Small and compact. I should have worn different shoes in this video, but you can see how I styled it better in the picture. Again, this already had the perfect length and fit, so I didn't need any alterations. Fourth is a pants that I thrifted and got it custom tailored. It was a couple sizes too big, but I liked the color and so I bought it anyways for about $15. Then the alterations costed me about another $15. Altogether, the pants is $30, which I think is pretty amazing. So for all my girls that can't find a perfect fitted pants, this is a great solution and you can also support the local businesses. Fifth, we have these trousers from H&M. I should have ironed it for this video, but it's alright. I love the cream color and the pleats in the front. It's also a little baggy on me, but I think it makes it look more street style this way. In the future, I might consider getting it hemmed so it could look more elevated, but for now, I'm happy with it. Alright, sixth, we have pants from ASOS. The belt came with it and I really like the olive color. I can't remember if I cuffed the bottom or it came that way, but either way, it's a good no-sew solution if your pants are too long. Seventh is my Carmar denim. I love the distressed details, the way it fits, and the wash of it. It's probably my most worn go-to denim. It's a little long on me, but I don't mind that. I was actually really lucky to find this pants because it was the last one in a store that was closing down. I don't think they make them like this anymore, but I do think it's possible to find a similar wide jeans elsewhere and DIY the distressed details. Eighth is my pants from Zara. It has no pockets, but the pleats are really pretty. I like this pants because you could dress it up or down and it'll still look elevated. I do think a little hemming could make it look better though. Ninth is my pants from Petite Studio NYC. I absolutely love this one. I love the color and how it's perfectly fitted on my body. Because of the length, I think it also makes my outfits look more clean and put together. If you haven't heard of this brand, they make amazing clothing for petite women, so definitely check them out. 10th, we have this black pants that I thrifted. The label on them is Express. I love the little silver detail on the side. I think it makes this black pants a little more special and different. The overall fit is really loose and I like that it can make my outfit look more elevated while still being street style at the same time. Next, we have these white pants from Uniqlo. I love that it came with this belt so you could really adjust it to fit to your waist. It's also really lightweight, so it's great for warmer weather. I actually love this pant so much that I've been really thinking about getting it in black and other colors as well. Lastly, I thrifted these denim pants, but the label on them is from Zara. I checked their website and I think they're the balloon jeans. I wear these jeans a lot because they're casual and easily go with a lot of things. It also fits perfectly lengthwise and on the waist. So if you're looking for baggy denim, I definitely recommend searching balloon style denim on any website.
Alright y'all, that was all of my favorite pants. I hope that the review was helpful. And yeah, I will see you next time.